My name is Giwa Samuel Ojoromi. I have been married for 5 years. That is precisely 14th of March 2015. And I and my wife have been believing God for the fruit of the womb, which took a long while. And in the year 2020, June to be precise, my wife conceived, and we're being pre-informed that we're going to have a quadruplet. And we've been working alongside on that, and also praying prayerfully, expecting the D-Day to come. And eventually, on the 2nd of December 2020, my wife went in for a cesarean section, which was successful. She had four children with the quadruplets, three female and one male. And we are all excited. Not afterwards, the following day being the 3rd of December 2020, the unimaginable happened and my wife passed on. The pains are just so unbearable. It's been challenging ever since I lost my wife to the cold hands of death after delivering a quadruplet. The thought alone, it's so painful and unbearable for me. And at this point, my bundles of joy are still in the hospital, still undergoing medical attention. And my beloved wife, who has been there, who has been patient, who has been everywhere to see that having our own children becomes a reality, but unfortunately, we lost her to the cold hands of death, and it's been quite a trauma for me because I can't just understand how all that's happened within a short period of time. The whole story all took another dimension. So I came in contact with Cetros Foundation, and I'm seriously on my knees appealing for support, financial support, because we have a lot of bills ahead. The cost of bringing out my bundles of joy home, the hospital bill, it's quite high, which is 4 million naira, and the kids are staying in the hospital. For my bundle of joy to get home, we'll need a sum of 4 million naira to be made available for them to be back home. And also the burial arrangement expenses are all on me, and it has been overwhelming. And I came in contact with Cetros Foundation, and that is why I'm using this medium to solicit and appeal to all meaningful humans anywhere and anyhow you can, please come to my aid. The kids' well-being is so much at heart. It's something I have to do. It's what the responsibility I have to shoulder. So I'm appealing, please, if there's any way I could get assistance from all meaningful viewers that I can see this video, please come to my rescue, and I would truly appreciate all you can raise for me. Thank you so much.